previously on the Ricardo Laguna Project.
Creo que es el momento en que me convierta en abuela.
¿Sí te acuerdas de Ali?
Gracias, man, por tu ayuda. But I don't need it.
A lot on the line, man.
Oh, my God. If I said got it, man.
Any little thing that I do, like my brother is just already assuming that I'm gonna fail, so I don't gotta prove him nothing.
Las Vegas, there's only two backyards where there's set of trails, and one is at my house. Means that you most of the time have to patch all the lips and landings due to the abuse of the riding.
Oh, can I get a flat tire from here? I have to call the monkeys.
Imagine moving to a whole new country. You don't know the language, and the only thing you can relate to are bikes. This is the story of Ricardo, a Mexican immigrant turned pro BMX rider. But with success comes temptation, especially if you live in Las Vegas. Luckily for Ricardo, his familia keeps him grounded. This is his journey.
Welcome to the Ricardo Laguna Project.
How bad this is.
Carlos, what are you up to right now? This yard needs huge maintenance, and we need to fix this as soon as possible.
I don't think there's a person out there that cares as much as I do with my Rams. For myself, that's kind of like my babies, and that's why I like to keep my Rams up to code.
I need you to call the rest of the monkeys, because this is going to be a lot of work that needs to be done today.
I am going to gather around all the monkeys and make them enjoy part of the hard sweat work that I get to do.
Oh, look, here they are. I've been talking game all week, I'm ready to shred.
Yo, Los, you didn't tell them though?
We're not riding.
Dude, wait, why? Dude, I'm totally ready to shred.
We can't. We look at the rims.
My gear?
Just because you have a mountain bike riding helmet, that means you're gonna truck through holes and patches. Let's just fix it and it'll take no time.
Do it.
Okay.
Do it.
Take that helmet off! What are you doing?
It doesn't even fit you.
Dude, you want swag? I got swag right here.
Oh boy. You know, when teams come in place, that's when I get nervous.
All right, the first thing we need, behind, hey! What are you doing already? Stop riding!
But I'm gonna make them work.
I'm telling you, what are you gonna do?
Count the sheets that we need to replace right now.
So I have different sets of friends that come over. My businessman would be like Antonio and Los.
You gonna replace this whole piece right here?
No, I looked at it 2 feet, so we go half.
Thank God I can rely on them.
So that will take care of that.
All right, guys, now I'm in charge. You need to build stuff, you go through me.
What's wrong with this guy?
Jimmy, can I get that whistle, please?
Oh God, Looney Tune, Dalton Campbell.
Is that zebra underwear?
Hey, what are you doing?
That is not work appropriate. Construction workers do not wear thongs.
Sometimes when I see Dalton, the first thing comes to my mind, what went wrong?
Where is Dalton?
Hear that Mexican music?
Look, they're just chilling in the corner over there.
What is that, samba?
What are you guys doing?
What are you guys doing? I thought I was bad.
What are you doing?
Making sure everything runs smoothly, just like you asked.
If you look up the name of monkeys in my dictionary, and then Dalton's picture pops up.
Dude, I gotta keep the secret weapon moisturized.
Dalton! Aquí trabajaron las rampas.
Oye, pues para darte más trabajo, acabo de recibir el apartamento del 110-4 ya está listo para entrar a pintarlo.
Austin, make sure you bring the trash over here to pick up all this wood.
¿Cómo?
¿Pones de acuerdo con tu hermano?
Mam, pero ahorita estoy bien ocupado. ¿Sabes qué? Si quieres, Antonio, if I leave you here, be in charge of this, make sure this work is done.
Yeah, we'll make sure I keep the monkeys under control.
Ahorita voy para allá, porque ahorita voy a dejar al Antonio que se encargue todo.
Okay, dale.
Love ya.
Love you too.
Bye.
I really don't want to leave the monkeys behind in the house by themselves, but I can't let my mom down.
Don't get paint all over yourself.
I will.
Those tampons?
Weto, where are you?
I show up to the property and my brother is not there.
I can't believe there's a tampon left on the kitchen.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Surprise, surprise. Straight to voicemail.
Weto, are you kidding me? I need your help as soon as possible. This is way too much work for me to do by myself.
I think I just got to figure out how to get the job done one way or another.
Drinking.
Hurricane, earthquake, El Nino, cannot explain what I saw.
That's it. I had enough of this, monkeys. Oh, I can't even open a door now.
Venenos tus monólogos, tus discursos sin colores. No ves que no estamos solos, millones de
pobres. CarloGunner.com sucks.
Dalton!
Yo.
Carlos!
What's up, bro?
What's up?
As soon as I opened the door, they ran like little chickens.
Dalton!
I'm too fast. I'm stuck. Same vibe.
F RicardoLaguna.com.
Coming up.
What is wrong with you?
On the Ricardo Laguna Project.
No puedes ser amigo de la gente que vienen a trabajar.
House was a mess. Just wanted to kill someone.
Antonio, what happened to the kitchen?
Check my shoes. My shoes are clean.
I can see the mud on your shoes from here.
No, it's just the color of the sole.
Antonio and Carlos are acting like nothing happened. They're like my right-hand men, and now they're becoming the monkeys.
Look at all the writing. Whose idea was this?
I don't know. I don't write Spanish. That's Spanish off that ramp.
Oh boy, what goes around comes around.
I'm gonna need you guys to come and help me. Clean the apartments and wipe that Grinch off your face.
Let me tell ya, I love getting the last laugh. They're gonna get it.
Let's go.
At least I got a sandwich.
My brother's not showing up, and sadly to say, they're the monkeys, they're the ones that I have to rely on.
You and Jimmy, keep sweeping, take care of the kitchen. Dalton, make sure you take care of one of the rooms.
Austin got lost on the way to the property. Antonio, I'm pretty sure he's on a date. So now I have Jimmy, Carlos, and Dalton.
Oh, jackpot.
What will get done?
Whatever, man. Just put that in a drawer.
Hey, we should be out of here within no time, ready to get back to our life and hopefully be back on our bikes. Sync looks good.
Here we go.
What? An electronic into dishwasher.
You never wash your iron?
Surprise, surprise. The monkeys were playing around. Carlos!
Iced coffee, bro.
You guys need to start thinking smart, not dumb.
You guys need some help in here?
What is wrong with you?
I found it back there. I thought it fit me. How's my butt look now?
Go put your clothes on.
All right.
Oh, God. Dalton, take care of the bathroom, all right? And make sure you scrub that toilet. Spit shine it if you can.
Consider it done.
Thanks, Dalton.
Hey, if you need anything, you just let me know.
I don't know what to think about this, kids. What are you doing?
In the kitchen?
No more sword fighting. But they're worse than kindergartens. Are you making any progress out there?
Yeah, everything's good.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Dalton's finally in the groove.
Hey, what's up? This is Michelle.
So the monkeys don't quite comprehend that my rental properties is my retirement fund. Please, let's go.
Ask Michelle nicely if we can go.
Michelle, can we please go? Evidently, they think they're in the circus right now. You guys are giving me more of a headache. Why don't you just, all three of you musketeers, march your way on out of here and I'll meet you at my house.
Whatever, man.
Thanks for your help.
Let's hit the showers.
If I want the job to get done right, I guess it's gonna have to be done by myself. Hola, mom, pops.
Hola, hijo.
Hey, ¿qué pasó?
¿Cómo andamos? ¿Qué tienen novedades?
Ay, pues. Relajándonos un poquito.
Yo quisiera decir las mismas palabras. Todos los chamacos que vienen todo el tiempo no me escuchan. So I decided to turn to my mom and dad to get some advice. Dalton, lo fueras visto, se comportan como si son de 9 años, mom.
Ay, qué horror.
Y no sé qué decirles.
Pero ellos te han ayudado antes y ha sido bien, ¿no?
Ah. Pap, me ayudan, pero yo tengo que estar ahí todo el tiempo.
Mira. Les vas a dar un premio cuando termine. Ajá. No le digas qué. Le puedes dar algo, no sé, llevarles algo de comer, una hamburguesa que les guste a ellos.
Ay, un refresco, estoy pensando en la comida.
¿Cómo le hicieron estos 29 años que yo creo que los hice sufrir?
Ahora Richie sabe de los niños y ya me puede entender. No puede ser amigo de la gente que vienen a trabajar.
I realized after talking to my mom, I had to be their boss, and once the job got done, I can be back to their friends. Eso es lo que voy a empezar a hacer, pero sí funciona.
Coming up on the Ricardo Laguna
hey,
Project.
Hey, enough of this screwing around. What's up, man? Looks like you're packing up to move. Yeah. This ramp's done. Let's get serious. Can we do this?
Sir, yes, sir.
Today's a new day. I'm gonna behave like a boss. Antonio, I want you to pick up the trash. Hammer time. Just turn your belt around.
Yes, sir.
Jimmy and you, Carlos, can you start ripping that sheet? I'll take care of the sheets behind while Mike keeps painting. All right, let's get the job done.
Sino patente tatuado y en mi frente que en el vientre de mi madre marca pa'l paso siguiente. Nacer llorar sin anestesia en la camilla.
So the monkeys are behaving better. The quicker that we do this work, the quicker we'll be riding.
You're an idiot.
Hey, enough of this screwing around. Finish the project. Oi!
I had to make sure we got completely rid of the old one before we got the new one.
What a surprise. Dalton starts behaving like a little kid. Time for me to lay down the law.
Take it apart and clear there. Get out of here.
Yes, sir.
My hand's getting sore.
Kiddos, what's the ETA?
ETA is suck my
couple minutes.
Unbelievable.
We are working very hard. Ricardo Laguna acts like people's dads.
Look how crooked that thing looks.
It's not crooked, it's perfect.
Not from here.
It's not perfect to make you spend 12 hours redoing it.
Get back in there.
If I need to get the job done, I need to treat them like if they were to be my workers.
There it goes.
All right, it's in.
One more over there. Oh yeah.
Woo! I have to give it to you. Good job. I'm impressed.
Hey, thanks, man.
But now we gotta finish the ramps. Good job.
It might have been a long day, but the job got done, the ramps are ready. I'm a happy camper.
All right, kiddos. Long day of work. It's time to be treated like kings.
Yeah.
Mom, mira que me traes.
The monkeys work hard enough. There was no better way to show them the gratitude than take them to my mama's house to make them some nice home meal.
What kind of hot sauce?
Just the way it is, baby.
Okay.
Watch out, don't make me get my dad to come over.
I can tell he's been working out. He's looking pretty buff.
Gachinando el pelo.
Show me some manners, player. You don't eat with your elbows on the table.
Oh, you don't?
Déjalo ser, hijo, déjalo ser.
I'll finish it off right now.
Estás mostrando que ya estás madurando, que ya estás listo para ser papá.
Madre.
Tiene todos los elementos para que sea un excelente papá.
Ahí traje postre de pan.
That bread right there, there's supposed to be a little toy in there. If you get the toy, you gotta throw a party.
Hey, you got it.
En México se festeja esa rosca de reyes. A los que les salga el monito, tienen que hacer una fiesta.
You got the baby, so you guys bring the tamales.
We have a big party.
You're in this house?
Yeah.
At least for us.
Get wasted.
Qué pena que a ti no te salió el bebé, hijo.
Oh.
Ahora Richie sabe lo que es la responsabilidad de estar navegando con jovencitos. A lo mejor eso lo va a motivar un poquito más para que acelere sus planes para darnos un nieto.
Thanks to everyone and each one of you that came over to help out. Without you, couldn't be done. Mom, muchísimas gracias por ser parte del equipo y hacer algo tan delicioso como esta cena.
Ya saben, siempre, siempre los voy a estar apoyando.
Salud.
Salud.
Un collage.
Widow, where are you? My brother is a little bit of a drifter. I happen to be at my parents' house, so I decided to go catch up with him.
Hello. Come in.
What's up, man?
What's up?
What are you doing?
Packing up.
Packing up?
Yeah, dude.
For what? Looks like you're packing up to move.
Yeah.
At this point, my brother, whatever he does, it doesn't come as a surprise. I just got done talking to mom and dad, and I just feel like they're getting kind of older now, and they should be enjoying life. You know, with all the properties, maybe you and I can put our money together and try to buy them out. We got to run the company and...
I don't have much money.
You don't have to be 50-50. If you're interested, we can come up with a plan and we'll find a happy median.
Mm-mm. I've never been with that since the get-go, so I don't even know why you're asking me this.
We're family, for crying out loud. Family's before anything.
I just gotta do my own thing. I gotta prove it to myself, and when I'm doing it, they'll see it. Yeah, my friend Cole, he's in Florida right now. There's like an opening over there
for
tattooing, and there's some good gyms out there to train. I'm going with it.
Really?
Yeah.
It's kind of left field, but congratulations.
Don't kiss ass so much, bro. Me and my brother, like, we're very close. I like my brother. I felt safe, like he had my back, and I would do anything for him.
But then, like, things changed. Instead of being my friend or someone that I could tell him stuff, he started being like a boss, like being strict. I guess he just has his views and beliefs, and I have my own. I'm on a different path.
Sure you don't want to think about it?
Yeah, I'll think about it.
Okay, well, do you need any help with any of this?
Give me a ride if you want.
All right.
Yeah, I love them. I love them all. They're overprotective, and they want what's best for me, but it makes me feel bad when they're overprotective and they don't let me do my, don't let me be free. So.
Let's do our duet. Let's do this. Of course I'm gonna miss my brother, but if this is what he wants to do, I'm gonna let him be.
Yo me salí de mi casa a los 19 años y yo me salí para trabajar y hacer mi propia vida. Es bueno que el ángel haga su propia vida, ¿no?
Angelito de Dios es mi hijo, lo quiero. Siempre lo único que hago es encomendarlo a Dios.
When it comes down to it, I love this kid to death. He has my full support.
Yeah, that's it.
All right.
Next time on the Ricardo Lacuna Project.
Vamos a la nieve. Oh my God. Oh. Pop. ¿Estás bien? Oh, did I hurt my dad? Something's wrong and I'm freaking out.